What I teach you today. Bye students, it is a break time. Bye.